Anybody home? Belle! Belle! Oh, hello, Belle.
Oh, Gaston. What a pleasant surprise.
Isn't it, though? I'm just full of surprises for you, mademoiselle.
A miniature portrait?
Mm-hmm.
Of you. You shouldn't have.
Oh, don't mention it, Belle. You know, Belle, there isn't a girl in town who wouldn't want to be in your shoes today. Well, today's the day that all of your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty! You've been dreaming just one dream nearly all your life. Hoping, scheming, just one theme, will you be a wife? Will you be some He-Man's property? Good news, that He-Man's me. This equation, girl plus man, doesn't help just you. On occasion, women can have their uses too. Mainly to extend the family tree. Pumpkin, extend with me. You'll be raising sons galore.
Inconceivable.
Each built 6'4".
Unbelievable.
Each one stuffed with every Gaston gene.
I'm not hearing
you'll
this.
Be keeping house with pride.
Just incredible.
Each day gratified.
So unwettable.
That you are part of this idyllic scene. Picture this. A rustic hunting lodge. My little skill roasting on the fire. My little wife massaging my feet. While the little ones play on the floor with the dogs. Oh, we'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, bell strapping boys like me.
Imagine that.
Well, I can see that we will share all that love implies. We shall be the perfect pair, rather like my thighs. You are face to face with destiny. All roads lead to the best things in life are all's well that ends with me. Escape me, there's no way certain as doorway bell when you marry. So bell will it be, is it yes or is it oh yes?
I just don't deserve you.
Who does? Me.